The voyaging canoe Hokulea is on the move again. She set sail from Coffs Harbour, Australia this afternoon and is sailing south to Sydney, about 215 miles away. A large welcoming ceremony is planned for Monday. But a contingent from Hawaii already arrived last week, including three students from the island of Hawaii.
I'd just like to acknowledge the land we're on. We're on Gadigal land in the Eora Nation. We're here today to respect the tribal elders and the traditional owners of the land.
Three high school students from the Kanuoka'aina Public Charter School in Waimea were selected for the Australian National Maritime Museum's USA Gallery Bill Lane Fellowship. They joined five indigenous high school students from Australia for 3 days of cross-cultural exchange and sharing of indigenous knowledge, such as this, building a model of an Aboriginal Navi bark canoe. This exchange was planned with Hokulea's visit Mala Mahonua World Voyage in mind and its theme of conservation.
I've never experienced anything like this. I've never really had the experience to mingle with a lot of indigenous youth, and I really like that we get to meet like aboriginals of this aina that they come from, and we get to learn and exchange with them.
It's invigorating because you believe the future is going to be so much better when you see students as bright as these, as passionate as they are. They care about wildlife, they care about the conservation of our world, and they're very proud for their history as a people.
Other activities included a Sydney Harbour tour, visiting indigenous rock paintings, weaving workshops, performances, talks, and an astronomy tour. They'll also be greeting Hokulea and her crew on Monday, paddling out to her in a full-sized Navi Aboriginal canoe. And this is the first time the fellowship has been awarded to more than one fellow.